down.
Oh dear. I was just playing. She's still breathing, I think. She okay? Oh dear. I think we've oh dear. Oh dear. Oh god. She's up. Oh shit, she's after me. Go, move. Move, I'm stuck. Move. Get up the stairs. She's coming. Come up the stairs. Oh, she not. No. Why I order?
Hi, Midlife here, playing the part of a cat in this sandbox adventure. You almost get a free run of Grandma's house in I Am Cat. I say almost because when you begin breaking any of her precious decorative ornaments, she quickly goes from cat lover to hater and begins chasing you around the house with a frying pan until you can get to safety. Challenges are presented to you on a watch. Yes, Kitty wears a watch. And range from knocking items off a shelf, mini games, to finding items around the house. Movement plays in much the same way as any Gorilla Tag clone, using your arms for movement to walk, climb or leap around the house whilst using your claws to pick up and place items in your mouth for carrying or even scratching furniture. There are platforming elements to the game and I had fun for around an hour completing the challenges, messing around in the environment and just generally tormenting Grandma. Being in early access, more locations and challenges as well as characters are planned for the future. I would love to see this evolve into a cats versus dogs scenario, putting them against each other. Thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, please consider hitting the like and subscribing, and I will see you on the next one.
up here? I don't think she can. Got away with it, I think. C, D. Yes. Point in the house. It's got to be there. No. Oh, come on. Burst that. No. Kidding me. She's down. We got her down. Oh dear. I was just playing. She's still breathing, I think. She okay? Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh god. She's up. Oh shit, she's after me. Move. Move. I'm stuck. Move. Get upstairs. Go upstairs. Oh, she not? No. Why I order? Just give me the fist. There's a balloon up there, like that. Trying to. She's not a happy grandma, I would say. Not a kitty. Yes. Don't like these anyway. Those off. Right, that's all right. No. No. Hold on. Yes. And the birds. Don't like birds. Oh, off. There's one right over there. How on earth am I going to get that? There's only one way. I'm get that. Got it. Oh no. Where can I get that one? Tippy toe. Tippy toe. Leap. Whoop. Marvellous. Whoop. Whoop. Climbing physics are sometimes a little bit moving around the house, yeah? The actual house. Can I get on that shelf? Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do this. Leave it there. Six. Where's the other ones? Oh, this one there. There's one right beside the bed. And there's one up above the cabinet. Yeah. Annoyed with me at the moment. Right, Yes. So we've got to do 2 basketball points, Sam. Not sure how we're going to do that. Let's keep going. Oops. Oh, come on. That's good. Right, so we're going to play with the mice now. Oh no. That's not fair.